Okay, I just changed and I like these clothes a little bit better. And when I say a little bit, I mean like way better. But I am withering like a lot. Oh, geez, that is more than I thought. Butcherman said that it would take over my system in 5 hours. So that means I have like 4.5, maybe less. Okay, so I need to get my stuff back, but this was not here before. Okay, that is very strange, but right now I need to go sneak back and get all of my things. Right now, all I have is the poultry hatchet. I don't know where he went. I mean, the entrance is still blocked off. My stuff should be right over here, hopefully. Yes! Okay, nice. Is the replica axe still inside of there? I can't reach it. Okay, I assume that that goes to, like, his room, probably. I have no idea. Probably went to his room then. I mean, that's what I assumed. All it took was one hit from your own axe to hurt you bad. I don't need power to hurt you. You are nothing compared to me. Do it. Do it, Poultry Man. You don't have the guts. You can't kill me because you are weak. Look, I know I'm gonna die, but I'm not dying alone. What's this? Poultry Diary. Okay. 12/25/2004. Dear Diary, today I met a girl named Katie. She's a creeper, but I don't mind. I asked if she wanted to come to me and Steve's New Year's party. She said yes. January 1st, 2005. She chose Steve. Valentine's Day, 2005. Steve proposed to her. She said yes. June 10th, 2005. She's been pregnant for 1 month. They didn't even tell me. I had to find it while fixing their toilet. 2/17/06. That's my birthday. Ruby, half creeper, half human. The making of my deadbeat brother Steven and the love of my life, Katie. What kind of name is Ruby? That's a girl's name. Freak has red eyes. He's gonna grow up just like his father. The father that killed his own wife trying to avoid being a father. I was the one that drove her to the hospital to save that stupid kid and her. When I found out it was a boy, all I heard was it was a Steven 2.0. I put on this old mask that Steven made out of a dead chicken. Then I left Ruby at some old guy's house far, far away. I think his name is Hanso. I wish the kid grows up just so I can kill him like I did his father. You really made up this whole fake diary just so you could tell me that you killed my dad? And you know what? You were probably the one that poisoned my mom. Or maybe she poisoned herself because she would rather die than breathe the same air as somebody like you. Okay. Well, come on then. You want to fight? Let's fight. Oh, come on, I'm really getting sick of this. Okay, that's Dante. Oh, that hurt like a lot. Okay, okay. What the heck? Where would he have gone? Oh, okay, TNT. Okay, wait, stop. Stop. I will blow up this axe if you come any closer. This axe gives me power over you. You have nothing over me. What the heck? Ugh! What the heck was that? Can you stop doing that? Okay, now what the heck was that explosion? I assume that he went over here. What the heck is this room? That one seems to be broke. This is missing. Glitch crystal. Okay, so that must be how he's glitching around. Okay, well, this is gonna hurt. Okay, this is a lot of zombies. Okay, this is a lot. Just kill one. Okay. Come on then. Well, who's next? Okay, well, this should be the last of them. Oh, jeez, I have withered a lot. I probably only have, like, 1 hour left. That took a long time. Okay, I assume that one of these doors is the exit. Okay, how the heck did I end up in the kitchen? Okay, come out, wherever you are! I know you did something to the teleporter. No more tricks now, just you and me. Exactly how it started. Butcher Man, where are you? Why does he just wither? What is this? Wither tip. Wait a second, why would Poultryman give me his stuff? I mean, I only have like an hour left to live, unless... You weren't lying, were you? Finish the book. Okay. All of these pages are empty, just... Oh, 16 years. I haven't written in this diary for 16 years. I spent this kid's whole life tormenting him. I realized he isn't Steven 2.0. I am. Ruby's passed out with a wither effect right now. I have the cure. I'm gonna give it to him. But before I do, I have one more wither-tipped arrow that I want him to stab me with. I'm a bad man. I have no chance of ever seeing Katie again. But he does. Take off the mask. She gave you this axe, didn't she? Where's the cure? I'm giving it to you. Look at me! I'm already too far gone! No! Why would you do that? What is he writing? Katie would have wanted this. Well, any last words? Okay. Look at the last page. How many pages are on this deck? Dear Ruby, leave me to die alone, or else. We are here today in memory of Poultryman. My whole life, I thought he was pure evil, but he's just broken like the rest of us. He sacrificed his life for me, knowing what was waiting for him on the other side. That's what a true hero is. So for that, Poultryman, I thank you. Hey, Poultry Face, you up there? I mean, with a sacrifice like that, you must have earned your ticket to heaven, right? Say hi to Mom for me, by the way. But I do just have one question. Why did you have side chicks? Like, you are a human being. I get it, you wear a chicken mask, but you are 100% human. And why was there a rabbit in there? And blood! Why was there blood in there?